Hello, little friend. It was nice to meet you. Seems like the cultists didn't keep they packed. I'm a little bit starving after my trek to see you. I'm the only one, but I will make you my snack.
I'm the monster, I'm the bad guy, I'm the worst fear. It's your ending, it's your death, it's your impression's fear.
You've been pretty good at hiding, but now you better watch your back. And with no moves to come and help you, the sky painted an inky black. I keep these words just how I like them, unwelcoming to the outside. I'm a monster and an amalgamation of everything makes me terrified. I'm not a wild animal, neither am I human. I'm a half-living apparition, and what you are is stupid.
I'm a monster, I'm a bad guy, I am the worst fear, I am the worst fear. It's your ending, it's your death, you're in my head.
Living in the woods comes responsibility, given the gift of supernatural abilities. I've been killing, eating, and punishing the brave few who entered the woods. No one's coming to save you. Close your eyes and turn around. Do you hear that? Not a sound. You were stupid enough to go and venture into the forest. What an adventure this will be. That's what you thought, but it's my role to go and get you caught. Now you're in my clutches here. Your demise is near.
Just a joy.